Everyone. Today on Minecraft, I'm going to be building a pirate ship. I normally don't like to build, but I'm going to give it a try. So, I'm going to create a new world. So these are all the rewards that I have. But, yeah. Create new. It's going to be called Pirate Ship. I think creative builds from fans. It's gonna be in creative. I'm gonna put it on peaceful. I'm not gonna use a seed. Don't need experimental gameplay. Don't need anything. I'm gonna keep it always day. Command blocks are enabled just in case I wanted to do something. I think that's it. Time to create. Now, pirate ship is mostly wood. I mean, it can have stone. Okay. So, where have we spawned? Okay. I probably should go find an ocean. Well, yeah. I think we're gonna find an ocean. Let's see, should I? My brother wants to say hi.
Hello, guys.
I'm building a pirate ship.
Cool. Down there.
Shush. So right now I'm trying to find an ocean or either open lake. Let's see. Nope, not. Let it load in. So, I've been traveling for a bit. Still nothing yet. Look at this. A naturally spawned cross. Okay. And proof that I don't have anything? Look at my inventory. See? I have nothing. Okay. Mean, there's no fire, so I guess it's normal. Okay.
That's cool.
Continue moving on. Not scared at all. Nether star shape. Finding these weird shapes now, but. See. If I don't find anything in the next couple minutes, then I will go ahead and start building now. Let's see. So, Hunter, what do you think about that cross and that Nether Star thing?
I think it's creepy. And it's weird because it looks like it just naturally spawned.
Well, yeah. Wait, ooh.
Oh, here we go.
I mean, it's just a river, but you know what? I'm not going to go anymore unless I can find. Ooh, this is actually kind of cool. It's like four-way stream. I mean, river. You know what? I think I'm going to build here. All right, right here. So, I think I'm going to use. See, I think I'll use no, not jungle. Think dark oak, and then I'll also use maybe some. Think we're gonna make a dock as well. Another brick fence. Maybe some spruce slabs. Let's see. Okay. see, for the engine, slash motor, I think I'm going to use... I'm gonna replace that. There we go. Okay, that was a bug. So far, it looks like this. This is the hull of the ship where some treasure is going to be stored. Thank you. There we go. Let's see. There we go. So you should probably build this out of wood. And it has.
Hi guys.
How's my little brother? Here we go. Oh, hold on. And up top, I'm going to have, let's see. Piglin? Piglin's down there. Ew. Ah. Huh, I guess another mob just despawned. Okay, well. Guess I won't be having them. The other one that I was going to do, I think it is, not Evoker, yeah, it is Pillager. Didn't I just spawn those Vindicators? Yeah, I did. What? Hold on. Settings. What? Well, okay. There we go. Alright, well. We'll put these up here. Perfect. Okay. Tap it off. Let's see. There we go. We got the Ha. Okay, I guess we'll put it that way. The ship is over here. Thank you. I guess how you would get up is, there you go. So you have to jump, but there we go. Ooh, I know what to add. Wait, it's not pirate ship without this. Dispensers. And arrows. Let's do wither arrows. 3 stacks in each, I guess. So let's see, where would they have it if, oh wait. Actually, I'm probably going to have a stack in each one, so I should have 6 dispensers. Never hard to place, but that's okay. Now, to make them actually work, use a lever. And close that so they can't get out. Well, he can't get out. All pointed up. There we go. They work. Whatever. There's a third one over here. What the heck? Okay. There. Oh. The flag. Here it is. I mean, might as well. There we go.